Hey guys, sitting back in Polybridge, and I want to try making one bridge that can beat multiple levels. Now my definition of bridge is important here, because if you go into the Polybridge files, bridges are stored as slot files. I can copy these from one level to another and effectively transfer bridges. Now this is what I'm defining as one bridge, it's just using one save file for all of these levels. Now what I'm doing here is loading a bridge that I made in my third ever Polybridge video, you can check that out up here I guess. And if I move that bridge over to the challenge version of that level, you can see some weird stuff arises. I have -1 hydraulics. So basically this level, normally the gimmick of it is you can only use one hydraulic to beat it, but I have two hydraulics in the save. So by loading it in, it just causes some glitchiness, and you see, level still works fine that both hydraulics function, but you're just not supposed to have them. So this is the sort of stuff that's gonna happen quite a bit, as you'll see, it's just some weird interactions between different levels, but I want to get right into it, starting out in the first level of the game, and it's 10 meter simple bridge, and now just deleting everything I have there. Starting out fresh, I just want to make a very simple bridge so that I can put other levels on top of it and make it as simple as possible. So going here, I just have 5 road pieces, some simple trussing, nothing crazy here at all. Car gets across, and I beat the level. So what I have to do is save this, and I just chose to save it as one bridge. And now I take this file, and I'm going to move it into the second level in the game. And that level is called a new slope. So if I just paste it in there, load up the second level, and give it a test here, you can see some weird stuff happens. So not the entire bridge is there. And I was worried it just wasn't copying right for some weird reason with transferring save files. You'll see there's actually a good reason for why it didn't copy right. But for now, I just wanted to brace some stuff together and get this bridge working first. So I have all the bracing pieces I want in place now. You see the truck gets on top. I don't want it to bend down at all though, because it will block the first car in the first level. I need it to fall off. So once I have that in place there, I move this back into the first level in the game, try to give it another shot, and you see, immediately there's a big problem. So I'm still missing a lot of road pieces. In fact, ones I actually put in the last level as well. And the reason I was sort of suspicious was road pieces on those red joints. Now the red joints are static joints that are attached to the land, and they're in this level, but they actually move around in different levels. So I was thinking it might be a problem where road pieces don't want to spawn directly into a wall. So what I did is just attach them slightly lower so that they were off the bridge a little bit. And this seemed to work out fine for the first level. But now when I load back into the second level, there's a big problem. I'm still missing road pieces, and when I load back into the first level again, I'm now missing even more pieces. So I was kind of unsure of what was going on at this point. It seemed like those red joints were very, very suspicious, and I was worried that they were going to be the problem. So I just used a few pieces, tried to see what was going on, and you can see I actually finished up the top road as well for the second level in the game. Once I got the bridge done, car gets across, everything looks fine, and I load back into the second level, and you can see that there's a yellow joint on top of the red joint. So this is not supposed to happen. And I think what's going on here now is that in the first level, that joint is being seen as just a movable joint, but in this level, it's seen as a static joint. So the game just doesn't really know what to do and puts them right on top of each other. So at this point, it seemed like avoiding these red joints is absolutely necessary. They are the problem. So I deleted everything attached to it, and I have to brace this, you can see, on the ground. So there's nothing actually attached to that island. I'm merely just pushing down on it with another node. So now I'm back into the first level, and I have to use a few more wood pieces to brace it against the land as well, and you can see I can test it out here. Now going back into the second level, it does work. I have some problems where these two wood pieces end up kind of spawning inside of the land. It seems to work out fine though, they immediately shatter, but it doesn't cause any other glitchiness besides that, and the truck gets across, or the van gets across, and everything's good. So load up the third level of the game, and this one's bridge of steel, you can see, big truck has to get across, and I can only use steel and road. So this actually creates a pretty interesting scenario. In this level, I'm only able to use steel, but in the last levels, I was actually only able to use wood. So while I have the steel, I'm just gonna put it in place here because it should, just like the hydraulic did, transfer into other levels no problem. So I gave this a quick test, and I was unsure if the truck was gonna be able to get on top of this all, but it actually did. It ended up shattering though under the weight, so I had to replace all the roads on top with reinforced roads. And once I got that in place, you can see the truck gets across, but it ends up not quite getting far enough. So I need to add another road just to get it a little bit further, but now there's too much weight on top, so I have to reinforce the bottom as well. And finally here, the truck gets all the way across, falls off, and it looks bad, but it does actually end up sort of moving over enough and falling down, and after that, it ends up hitting its flag, so I should have three levels beat here, but it's never that easy. And one of the problems now is that that road I put in place to get the truck on top is now actually interfering with the car slightly. After I reinforced the bridge a little bit though, you can see it is working, but the car still can't quite get under that. So I have to lift up the road, you see it falls onto the car now, and now that I have this, the car is able to get through. But this is going to cause some problems back in the truck level, because now I'm not actually actually sure if the truck's gonna be able to get over this if the road starts up higher. Now, I have a problem here. You see, I'm pointing with the arrow. I'm missing a road piece. I'll deal with that in a second. Another issue, though, is I actually have a road spawning inside of the truck, and that's why the truck lifts up a ton. So I have to pull that road out of the truck a little bit. I was hoping it'd still have enough of a slope for the truck to get over it, but this is not the case. The truck ended up just absolutely breaking. So I have to put the road back to where it was, but now it seems to slide over. This is because I'm not attached to that static joint that I was at before. So I have to use another wall brace to keep it from sliding over, and once I had that done, for the most part it worked, except when the truck fell back down, it slammed on the bridge and broke it. So I have to lift up that last road piece a little bit, and with that, the truck doesn't break it, and it slides off right. So I tried a whole bunch of things to get this truck on top without having to resort to using a full road piece, because I really don't have problems with that first level again. But it just never quite worked out. The truck ended up always getting stuck right on the lip. So to fix that problem, what I decided to do instead was put it right back in the road like it was, but use a spring. Now the spring's gonna pull up on the road piece, and when it does this, it's hopefully gonna pull up the truck a little bit, but more importantly, pull up on the road. So in the first level, the road is out of the way, so the car could get right under it, no problem. And after enough tuning, you can see there, the truck gets right on top of it, and I use another spring just to dampen the load a little bit. And with that all in place, I load in the first level, and everything breaks. So the problem now is I'm starting with two steel pieces in the ground, and it ends up shooting the steel pieces out at max speed, and it breaks the bridge. So I reinforce the bridge with some diamonds, as you see I'm doing here, and this helps quite a bit, but the bridge, a bunch of road pieces still end up breaking, so it's useless. So I replace the steel pieces with springs. You can see it's not injecting itself so quickly, and it seems to be doing a little bit better. Now to completely dampen all of the load, I end up putting a spring in place of everything else. You can see here, nothing ends up breaking now, which is very good. So I just use another road piece, and just to match the style, put another steel diamond. And what I'm doing here is just trying to make a road so that it goes on top of the spring, so a vehicle can still get over the top of the bridge, but it's still getting dampened by the spring. And eventually here, you can see I got the car across, and it hits its flag. But back in the truck level, yeah, it just all fell apart. And I was considering using a diamond spring, but I thought that was just gonna be really weird, so instead I went for a steel piece, and this seemed to work fine. Now the steel is much stronger than the reinforced roads, so this seems to completely fix all my problems there. And once I have that, you can see the truck gets right on top of it, but it slams down on one of the roads after it kinda has to come up a bit, and this causes it to break the entire bridge. So I lowered it just a little bit, and this seemed to help a lot, but it still ends up breaking, so I lowered it just a little bit more, and finally here, I got the truck across, and I didn't have any problems. So with that out of the way, I went back into the first level, and now I have more problems. So I have to replace one piece of steel with the spring. This completely seems to dampen everything, and now it's working fine. So load back into the second level in the game, and you can see here, everything still seems to work out. It's a little odd. It seems like the weird spring ramp setup I have is actually kind of pushing the bridge up and keeping it from falling into the water. As long as it works, though, that's fine. And with that done, I wanted to load into the last level I want to make with this bridge, and that's going to be the fourth level in the game. And it's actually kind of similar to the truck level, but it's a little different, and you'll see why here. So I have a monster truck that needs to get up, but it actually flips backwards here. And the problem is that the slope is actually just a little too steep. So what I tried doing initially is pulling on the springs a little bit more, but this caused big problems and ended up glitching into the car and flipping it way back. So I had to re-engineer my ramp a little bit, so it's a little bit more gradual. And once I hit this, you can see the monster truck can get up, but it hits the other island. And to fix that problem and make it get all the way over, what I ended up doing is put a little bit more reinforcing on it so that when the boat comes across, it doesn't break everything. But it's still not quite getting there. So I increased the slope of that last road just a little bit, and finally with that, the truck's just able to get its front wheel over and finally work. So load back into the dump truck level, and this actually seemed to kind of not work anymore. But after enough time, at literally like 2 minutes, it finally got all the way over and worked. Now the first level had a tiny issue, and it's the spring wasn't quite pulling hard enough for the car to get under it, so I just had to fix that, and after I did that, for whatever reason, the monster truck wasn't getting over anymore, so I had to increase the road just a little bit. And finally with that, ended up working as well. And loading back into the second level, you can see it actually ends up working fine, probably better than before. It goes over the flag a little bit, but it rolls back, so it ends up being perfectly fine. And now just to reinforce the bridge a little bit better, I end up detaching from all of the red joints. And finally here, I gave it a quick test, and you can see this bridge works for all of these levels. So with that first group of four levels done, the next thing I wanted to do was, well, the same thing again. But I wanted to do four different levels, and I chose the first four levels in World 2. Now you can see my original solution here to Unity, and it's not really that interesting, it's just a couple of bridges thrown together. But when I load into the second level of the game, you can see here, it's very different than before. The bridge is way off to the side, and it almost seems like I could just make four separate bridges here and beat four different levels pretty easily. And that's kind of true, you'll see exactly why. The bridges do have problems with each other, but now what I wanted to do is load into this drawbridge level and try it out. So in doing just building up a very simple bridge here, you can see it's not a drawbridge yet, but I just want something that the truck can get across. And once it gets to the other side here, you can see that a boat needs to get through and it ends up destroying it. That's easily enough fixed by actually, you know, making a drawbridge. And for that, I'm just putting in a hydraulic and a rope, and I'm hopefully gonna be able to pull in these two sides of the bridge and let the boat through. So you can see the truck's getting through, and it actually ends up breaking a little bit, so I have to replace some of the wood with steel instead. But once I get that there, you can see two sides of the bridge pull in, and the boat can get through, and then they lower again, and the van can get through. So that's two levels done right there, and next thing I wanted to do is load back into Unity and try it out. But I made the same mistake this time that I made before. I connected a bunch of stuff to the red joints, and it all got deleted. So I had to attach everything just strictly to the ground and have nothing attached to the red joints at all. And it was kind of tough up here, because you can see, I can't attach to the platform. So instead what I had to do was use two arms to attach to the bottom. Once I did that, it seemed to hold up perfectly fine, and all I had left to do was make the final bridge. So this is also pretty easy, I just had to attach it so that it's not attached to the red joints, it's attached to the ground instead, and I had that here, you see the truck gets across, and then the Model T gets across in an unusual way, and it's two levels done. But I loaded back into the second level again, and had the same problem. I attached a bunch of stuff to the red joints, and this just didn't work. So part of my solution was to attach two cables to nothing but just the edges of the island, so that it has something to pull against, but it isn't one of those red joints. And you can see the left side actually ended up working, but the right side kind of fell apart. So I used an extra reinforcing arm to hold it in place, and once I had that, you can see two sides of the bridge lift up just fine. Boat's still able to get through. And it lowers. But they don't lower and click in place, unfortunately, so what I have to do is just reinforce the right side a little bit more to take the weight of the van, and once I get there, you can see it ends up working. And I tried loading back into Unity again, but now there's a massive issue. The tow truck actually ends up getting stuck, and this is actually on part of the bridge from the second level that just happened to fall down at the wrong place and cause problems. So to hopefully get it out of the way, what I did is made a bunch of its nodes split joints, and what this allows it to do is fall straight through the ground, since split joints don't have any collision with the ground. It's sort of just a weird quirk of the game, but it ended up working out here. You can see everything fell right through, and the tow truck and everything else could get across. So looking at the third level here, basically what I have to do is get a limo all the way across to the other island, and it's a little bit tricky because the limo ends up bottoming out very easily, so you have to make very gradual slopes. Now normally this is a pretty hard level, but it's actually not so hard now because I can use steel. Normally you can only have wood and road, so it makes it slightly easier, and you can see here after I get all the bracing done, I try it out and it kind of works, but it ends up breaking in the middle. So I just reinforced it in the middle and also replaced a bunch of the roads in the middle with reinforced roads, and once I had that in place there, you can see it actually managed to hold its own weight, and limo got on it. Now, it had a little bit of a problem, because the limo bottomed out, and I guess it put enough force on the bridge that it ended up breaking, so I just smoothed it out a little bit, and once I had that there, you can see the limo can get over it easily enough. Takes a little bit, though. And it got down, hit its checkpoint, and hit the flag. So that's three levels right there done, but when it loaded back into the first level, which is Unity, you can see it kind of breaks everything. This is actually because the bridge I made just before in the previous level is so big, and ends up slamming down on the tow truck and breaking the bridge beneath it. And eventually discovered I could have this steel triangle piece prop up the bridge for long enough that it could pull itself out without completely destroying everything. Now I also messed with some cables as well to pull in some parts to different parts of the screen, but eventually here you can see I got it, tow truck gets over, but the Model T is now upside down, and it seems like one of the roads is clipping inside of it and causing it to flip up a ton. Now you can see I fixed the problem by putting a small ruin on top of the Model T, and this keeps it level. Now after I did this, tow truck still gets across, and the Model T gets across. So that right there is three of the four levels done, and this is the last one. Now I was hoping I'd be able to reuse a large section of the bridge for this, and you can see here exactly what I'm going for. So everything sort of falls apart, but there's some parts of the bridge that remain flat towards the ramp, and I was hoping the buggy was gonna be able to fly on them, at least close to the end so that I could have only a small ramp there. Now I had some trouble getting them to not completely fall apart in themselves, and eventually here I got that, I propped it up for long enough that the buggy could get on it and fly to the other side. And then there I figured I could just put in a ramp, and that's exactly what I'm doing now. Now it's a little tricky only because what I have to do is avoid all of the red joints and only attach it to the rocks. And this means that it's able to slide around a little bit, and I was worried that I was going to slide it way off the rocks and not be able to get to the end. But fortunately here the buggy ended up hitting at a pretty good angle, and it got over to the edge. So now with that done, I loaded back up the drawbridge level and just wanted to verify everything was still working. So the drawbridge here you can see opens up, closes, and the van gets across. The lowrider level, the limo still has a bit of trouble getting over some of the humps, but it ends up doing it and getting to the checkpoint. But Unity is always the problem. Stuff just keeps breaking. So I had to reinforce a bunch of the bridges by using some steel and also raising the arch a little bit, but it still had problems where some of the bridge ended up not quite falling down correctly, and I figured just using a few roads as a weight was just enough to bias it so that it would have to fall over the side, and you can see that happening here. So it was really hard to get to this point. It probably took 30 minutes of random tuning to figure out that solution, but I got it. Model T falls down, it breaks the bridge slightly. It's not really a problem though, and with that, I was ready to try all the levels now. So going back to the buggy bouncer level, you can see it hits part of the bridge, hits the ramp again, and gets to the end. trying out the Limbo level again, basically exactly the same as before. It has a little bit more trouble because there's a few extra road pieces that I put in place on Unity to get that to work, and it kind of has a lot of trouble getting over that, but eventually it does. And then here I have the drawbridge level. You can see fire truck gets across, boat gets through, and then the van gets through. And here I have all the levels shown for you just like I did before, all at once. So guys, thanks for watching. This is definitely a fun video to do. It was a little annoying moving around the files constantly though. I'm sure I could have found a better way to do that, and I probably should because I want to try this again, but instead of just directly always having the save file copied over to the next level, I want to have the option to be able to move the bridge anywhere else because I think it might create some more interesting solutions. So if you want to see more content like this, make sure to subscribe. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to ask below. If you try this out yourself, make sure to post it in my Discord server, links in the description. And otherwise, until next time.